the bane of my life. I can't wait to the weekend so I can just get high. All through the day.
Cliff.
It's time to play the Stranglers.
Yeah.
ocean. But if things get you down, it's a short ride to town for libation. Nothing ever seems to hurry. There is no Greenwich Mean Time there. And with the setting of the sun, it's strange if anything gets done. But we don't care.
Strangler song playing for Mike. That is called 15 Steps, taken from the album Giants, and my favourite track from that album as well. Absolutely brilliant stuff. Right, it is a very special day today because it is my nephew's birthday. So Oliver, I hope you're listening to this. This is the song that we play on the way home every single night in the car. It's a tradition. It's Hick Medeiros. These are TGL. Happy birthday, Oliver. 7 today, just for you, mate.
So fire. running old by the candlelight. Now was turned to years that turned to summer ends. Warmed a heart on a frozen flame while she waited.
Go Hick Medeiros playing that for Oliver. You can't beat a bit of a Latin in a song, can you? And you know what, they're such a lovely band as well, because they're from Sweden, and I contacted the singer from the band and asked him whether he'd send over a CD for Oliver, which he did. So Oliver has got his own copy of the Hick Medeiros on the album from TGL. So there you go, playing that one for you, Oliver. Right, this is brand new. These are Novelty Island. This is a guy called Tom from Liverpool who's been in lots of different forms of bands over the last few years. I remember seeing him a little while back with my mate Nick in Liverpool. I think, I'm not sure where it was. It might have been, where did the Stranglers record? Par Street. That's where it was. It was in Par Street and we saw Tom. But this is his latest band. These are called Novelty Island and this is Eureka, I Can See.
I could go sneak out in the dusk, play by the motorway, motorway, motorway.
Motorway, motorway, motorway.
Oh, Eureka, I can see. And there's only a few red clouds, lazy sheep grazing by me. See,